Hi Aries, this is a love reading, okay? This is going to be how they feel about you. I was wondering, I was like, this is all about, I mean, you know, it looks like somebody wants to put the time and the effort and energy into something. Maybe they weren't in the past. This kind of feels new, but we'll see, right? This is a good balance. A good balance of energy, meaning like Seven of Pentacles, Page of Pentacles, Nine of Cups, Knight of Cups. So somebody's like waiting. It's almost like, you know how you pick this energy off the tree and then there's that undecided energy. So looks like this is somebody, either this is somebody you already know, Four of Cups, which is like, or this is you being bored and you're like, you know, where's my love offer? Is something new gonna come in, right? I think this might be somebody coming back towards you though, that's been juggling you, or somebody who's been busy with work, or like somebody who's been investing their time somewhere else, okay? Or their energy somewhere else. The Seven of Pentacles and the Page of Pentacles is like, you know, the Seven of Pentacles energy is waiting energy, but it's also like waiting for something to grow, somebody wanting to plant a seed here, right? Somebody waiting to pull from the tree, right, to see that. And it's like, okay, in the past it seems like to me this person definitely hadn't done that. And literally the song that's playing right now is he just said, I want to give all my love to you, girl. What is this music? Soul Child. So beautiful. This is so beautiful. I love, this is like one of my favorite songs ever, by the way. I love music, Soul Child. So somebody feels that you're so beautiful. They're so connected to you. They're deciding they want to give all their love to you. Not only do they want to give all their love to you, because we have the Nine of Cups and the Knight of Cups here, but they want to give their time to you too, okay? So that's what this looks like. Somebody wanting to put in the effort and the energy into that. But like, it just could have been taking a while, right? Because Seven of Pentacles is slow and waiting. You know, you got to plant that seed and then you have to wait for the seed to, you have to water it, you know what I mean? You have to wait for it to grow. It has to get sunlight. You know, it has to have the right temperature. Like, everything has to be just right. You know, the soil has to be just right. For whatever reason why this person took so long, you know, I'm not sure yet. But now it's like, okay, I'm waiting for this to ripen before I. So this person was waiting on something, right? Whatever it is they're waiting for before they come towards you. And they say, well, this is, now is the right time. I'm going to go for it. This person is my wish fulfillment. Somebody might have been selfish in the past, but here they are moving forward, because this is forward moving progress. And then it's almost like somebody made the decision to move forward, and then it's like, I don't know, here we go with that I don't know again, you know what I'm saying? Or that could just, you know, be you. I don't, we'll see here. All right, let's see what else. What's the Seven of Pentacles about? Let's clarify. Why is the Seven of Pentacles here? Thank you. The Six of Pentacles, more pentacle energy. So this is the energy of somebody wanting to give. Somebody's been watching you. Page of Swords. That's also about delayed news. Okay, so again, I do feel like there was a delay here, right? There was something that wasn't ripe enough yet. There was something that wasn't ready, or this person wasn't ready for whatever reason. And it's like, for some of you, they could have been giving to more people. They could have been giving to somebody else and they didn't have it to give to you, right? They could have been putting into the energy to grow something that has to do with them. Instead, they, you know, needed to give it to you. I don't, you know what I mean? So apply it where it fits. But Six of Pentacles could have even been like they were giving to two people. But it looks like to me they're ready to, you know, the Six of Pentacles with this page to me is like, that's the Seven of Pentacles. Like, this person's ready to, yeah, they're ready. All right, what's this offer about here? What's this Page of Pentacles about? Why is a page here? There we go. Yep, they want to communicate with you. They also want to do something else with you. The Ace of Wands is like, someone, you know, somebody wants to have sex. They miss you physically. Let's just be real. Okay. Bottom of the deck is the Emperor. The Emperor. So you could be dealing with an Aries here. We have Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio here. Mariah Carey's playing right now. Come back, baby, please, because we belong together. Yeah, see? Who else am I gonna lean on when times get rough? Let's see what else this page of Pentacles is about, because it better not just be about sex. I mean, you are a wish fulfillment to this person, but that doesn't mean that they want more, right? We'll see. Why is the Page of Pentacles here? Ooh, there's some sort of burden here with offering. Why is the Page of Pentacles here? Ten of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. So some of you all are dealing with a Sagittarius with this Ten of Wands. Why is the Page? Oh yeah, some of the problem was somebody, like I said, they were given to more than one person, or somebody was highly confused about what they wanted, or they feel like you had options. Okay. Six of Swords, they feel like you may have moved on and you have your own options, or this person had to pack some shit up and let go of their burdens and come out of some sort of illusion and confusion. Okay, so this could be this person receiving some form of clarity, or like the burden has been and the delay has been, right? This was taking so long because somebody was confused, or they just simply was just messing with the wrong people. Like they had options, but they weren't you. And if this is not the case, right? Because that's not going to be the case for everybody. I feel like this person thinks you may have moved on already and you have someone else. Why is the Nine of Cups here? Why is the Nine of Cups here? There's that Four of Cups coming out again. You know, somebody's not satisfied without you. They feel like it's a missed opportunity. They may have missed an opportunity with you, basically. Okay, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Four of Cups. To the Nine of Cups, it's like this person's like, dang, I can't believe I may have missed my opportunity. Yeah, see, they want to talk. Why is the Knight of Cups here? Why is the Knight of Cups here? Thank you, Hermit, the Hanged One, and the Knight of Wands. There is a King of Pentacles. Somebody here is focused on money. Somebody here is. I mean, basically, this is like no movement, right? Remember, I said this is taking for a while. This is taking forever. No action. Somebody here is not talking, even though they want to take action towards you and offer this cup. This person's been like back and forth. Remember, I said it's like, oh, this person's moving forward and making progress and they decided, but then it's like, oh, I'm in this Two of Pentacles energy and it's like this back and forth. It's definitely a back and forth. We'll pull from yeah, let's see. I'll pull a couple message cards. So Toni Braxton is playing now, and you mean the world to me. 'Cause you are my everything. That's why the only thing that matters to me. Oh, baby. Oh, the Divine Masculine, who is that Emperor we saw earlier? You mean so much to me. Remember we saw that Page of Swords? They're watching you. They're because look what came out. Jealousy, watching, green-eyed monster. They're watching you. They're watching you because they're trying to figure out if you've got some other option here. Okay? Or if you've moved on, or if there's somebody else or something. This person wants to change, right? Trust the process. That's this trusting the process in the Seven of Pentacles energy, basically. Right? Trusting the process, what's taking so long, right? Somebody's changing. That's what's taking so long. All right. They want to change for you, Divine Feminine. Yep. They want a family for some of you all, okay? The bottom of the deck is family, children, building a home. Okay. Let's see what the blockages are, though. You know? Because, yeah. Because it's like so much like, you know, this person, one minute they're ready. It seems like to me they definitely know what they want, or they know how they feel about you. They're not confused about whether or not how they feel about you, or if you're the Divine Feminine. They know. but there's something here causing a delay and holding them back, right? Or in the way of them changing bad habits. Yeah, see? There's somebody's got some bad habits here. The divine masculine, cannot make this up. Divine masculine has some bad habits. That's what this is. And you know, we all have bad habits, you guys. You know, I'm not here to beat up the divine masculine at all. I'm not, okay? They know before they can have a family with you, before they can take this action. That's why they're in this hangman next to this hermit, right? And the Knight of Wands. The Knight of Wands is about taking some action, right? Okay, they know, the divine masculine knows before they can take action towards you, they got to get their shit together in some formal way. And it's just looking like to me, they're not able to do that yet because they don't have it together for some reason. Whatever it is that they're waiting for. Yeah, somebody's shady. You know, this could be the divine masculine, you know, being shady, having some really bad habits. They've been dishonest. They've done some questionable things. You know, they're untrustworthy, or they may feel like you're trustworthy. Untrustworthy. All right. Divine masculine, we have a pair here. But I don't feel like they think you're untrustworthy. I don't. I think trust for you and this person has been an issue in the past. You don't trust them. So if they do come back towards you, it looks like to me, you might not be as trustworthy with them. You know, show me more about the blockages. So that's part of the problem. You know, the toxic bad behavior or the trait is, interesting. Somebody thinks that someone could be using them for money, or if someone could be dealing with somebody who's dealing with somebody with it for money, okay? Or you know what, too, the divine feminine, if you're in Empress energy, I know the Empress didn't come out, but you're looking good, right? You have a certain standard, you have a certain expectation, right? You take great care of yourself physically and mentally, right? You're looking good. You're making your own change for yourself, and this masculine could see that also, and they may be worried that, you know, money could be an issue when it comes between the two of you, like they don't have their money together to a certain degree, or if they're going to be able to provide for you, they want to make sure that they are able to provide for you, because there's something here that they feel like they are nervous, you know, about. Yeah, look, the top of the deck is Star. Being popular, very successful, having a platform, being recognized and known. So you're somebody who literally is, yeah, you're that. And this person might be concerned if whether or not they, let's see how you feel. I think this person's concerned about whether or not they can give you what you need. You know what I mean? Yeah. Are they going to be able to take care of you at the end of the day? Because they're coming up, they're really worried about being a provider for you. You know, Three of Pentacles just flipped over. It didn't come out, but you wanted to work because we were getting ready to see how you feel about it. But like I was saying, this King of Pentacles is somebody who wants to be loyal. They want to be committed to someone, right? This is not somebody who runs away from commitment or obligations. They worry about taking care of somebody and making someone feel secure and stable, you know, and this person is saving money. They may realize they have to save money or they can't let go of you. Right? Or this person may have been selfish with money in the past. They could have been selfish with you in the past. They could have been stubborn also, okay? That's not for everybody, but that's the energy this King of Pentacles is in. Somebody could have went through a tower moment too. Looks like they did. They, I don't know. Let's see, show me how the collective feels about their person. How does the divine feminine feel about the divine masculine? I'll ask that. How does the divine feminine feel about the divine masculine? Four of Wands. You love them. If you're the divine feminine, you feel like they're your twin flame, or you can marry them, but you're not speaking or saying anything or taking any action. The Hangman, the Magician. You stepping away from this looks like you did is only making things better. It's only really drawing your person in, honestly. Drawing them back towards you to fix whatever it is. Or do whatever healing. How does the divine feminine feel? You're not going to take any action. Can't explain why you're not gonna take any action. Look at this shit. Four of Swords, Ace of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, energy, Gemini, energy, Pisces, energy, okay? Strong Sag energy too, Ace of Wands, and there's the Emperor again. This Ace of Wands is out here twice. So somebody definitely wants a family or baby or something, or they miss you very physically as well. So know that, okay? This Emperor wants to talk, but they know, yeah, see, Seven of Swords, the Four of Cups, with the Two of Cups again, and there goes that Death card and the Wheel. I think you moved on. The Emperor knows you moved on because this is how they're viewing the situation. The Emperor is looking at it like realizing like their deceptive ways cause a Tower moment or some disappointment. Like they messed up, their deceptive ways basically ruined a really good connection. That's what the Seven of Swords and this Four of Cups and this Two of Cups is. You know, this Emperor is literally looking at realizing this. You see, that's what the Ace of Swords is. You know? Okay. Let's move on and see what else, what other action here? What other action here will the Divine Masculine take? What action will the Divine Masculine take? What action will the Divine Masculine take? What action? Ooh. Okay. What action will the Divine Masculine take? All right, let's see what we got. So the Divine Masculine is really afraid that you're going to reject them. They do want to apologize, okay? They've gone within and they are going within and figuring this out. Like I said, they're doing some shadow work. Something is giving them another perspective on some things, right? They haven't moved yet because they're in the middle of this like awakening process right now. They want your forgiveness, right? And they regret it and they do want to apologize. Yeah, there you go, fast movement. So they're coming towards you to tell you this. Yep, look. I cannot make this shit up. They're coming towards you, collective, okay? Yep. This is a family and a home and children came out again. I keep telling y'all. And then we have fire sign, Leo, Sagittarius, and Aries. So strong Sag energy here. But they're afraid of being rejected. They want to come together with you. They do. But they're just so afraid of it. But so take it easy on them if you're, you know, whatever. You have free will. And so does the Divine Masculine. Okay, everybody has free will. So this, I could still be talking about this energy. And you know, because sometimes people just misunderstand that, listen, no matter how many times I tell you what these cards say in the energy, people can still choose to do whatever it is they want to do. We all have free will. What does the Divine Masculine want to say to the Divine Feminine, please? What does the Divine Masculine want to say to the Divine Feminine? Ooh, they miss talking to you every day. They feel that something's missing in their heart. Yeah. Yeah, seriously, they do. They're looking at old photos and text messages and thinking about the good times that the two of you had, okay? And I'll never be what you want me to be. See what I'm saying? Like, there's something about this person that makes me feel like you guys, they're concerned, like you have a certain level of expectation. Or they're concerned whether or not they could take care of you some sort of way, you know? They have enough money or can they really be the provider? Can they really be this King of Pentacles, right? Do they have enough money? Let's see what signs you could be dealing with. Could be dealing with a Scorpio. What is this? Could be dealing with a Taurus, an Aquarius, a Libra, or another Libra. All right, that's it. That's all I'm gonna pull, you guys. That is your reading. Make sure to hit the thumbs up and the like button for me. And if you need a reading, that information is below in the description box. Love you. Bye.